Moses Sithole. Known as South Africa's Dead Bundy, Sithole preyed on unemployed women, posing as a businessman and luring his victims with the prospects of a job, before leading them to an isolated place, where he raped, tortured, and murdered them. He was sentenced to 2,410 years imprisonment, with a non-parole period of 930 years.